Everybody, today we're going to do a Subaru BRZ Premium 2014 build. If you see, I've already kind of started, and like, it's pretty dang sick. Like, I just started this game yesterday, and look how far I've gotten. I'll still try. I'm gonna test drive it for you guys. It's a drift car built in the drift. Pushing 435 horses, I think. Yeah. People might get mistaken. It's a FRS. They look like the same car. I like my drag wing on it. I have the GT500 wing on it, but it's a little smaller. I want the biggest wing. I put the wide body kit. This exhaust came with it. I think it's like little glass pipes. I really like my rims. Yeah, it's fun to drive around. A lot of cars can beat me, but this thing's just fun to, you know, just drive, you know. Just like, I like nitrous. Nice rub to it. I should be a little louder. And when I put the wide body kit and the exhaust came with it, and I tried to upgrade the engine as much, then this boost thing came. Just like how this car is. The welcome back is known as. Yeah, 6,000 RPMs. Another bad launch. top speed on this thing is only 175. Plus, I just started this game, and I'm just, like... I think it's pretty... I just got it last night. You downshift when you drift? Yeah, I think you downshift. Oh.